Welcome to episode 178 of Diecast TV Channel.
Welcome to another dedicated unboxing video. We've received this trade package from a new friend in the United States by the name of Jonathan Hunt. Now, with the help of his father David, Jonathan has put this package together for us. Let's crack it open and see what's inside. I've got Eagle and Falcon here. We're just going to cut the tape. Now, interestingly, the label here mentions Hot Wheels and comic books. So Falcon's pretty excited about the prospect of comic books being inside. We'll see what we've got.
Okay, so it looks well packed. We've got some plastic bags here. So immediately we can see some cars.
Oh, awesome.
So sweet. We've got some 71 Datsun Bluebird 510 wagons on American cards. So that's really nice.
And are those the smooth grill or have they got the patterned grill?
These have got the patterned grill.
Both with the patterned grill?
You can just see it there.
Yeah, thank you, Jonathan.
For that.
Yeah, that's awesome getting those for us.
If we move over to Falcon now, he has got, it looks like a Japanese car.
Oh wow, so Falcon's got a bag here with some loose cars in it, so I'll hold that one while you get the next one out. That is fantastic. A Nissan 300ZX. Looks like the door's open on it. So it's a Hot Wheels Nissan 300ZX, made in Malaysia. And it's got a little price tag on here too, or it looks like it's come out of a collection. So Jonathan, thank you very much for that car. That is fantastic. That's exactly the sort of car that we love to collect.
Now, the next item here is extremely interesting because it looks as though it's on a Japanese card. It's called Pop Cycle. Never seen the casting before.
Sort of like a fantasy casting.
Yeah. It just looks, quite interesting.
Yeah, but it's very unique being on the Japanese card. Now, we can't read Japanese, so I'm not quite sure what the names say there. Obviously, we've got Pop Cycle in English there. And as Eagle mentioned, the back here has a lot of Japanese text on it. So, wow, that is a really good thing to have in our collection. So thank you, Jonathan and David. Really appreciate that. And actually, I see that Falcon has got the car that started all of this trade. So Jonathan contacted us. And asked if we were interested in a vintage Nissan 200SX. And we then from there took our conversation further via email and worked out the entire trade. But this was the piece that started it all. Apologies for that. And you can see that it's got an opening bonnet as well with a beautiful engine inside. So Jonathan, this one is very, very awesome. Thank you very much. We'll put that with our collection.
Next up, we've got a Skyline 2000 GT, I think. It's from 2014.
That's right. It's one of the new releases. Park it there with the other Nissans.
Okay, next up, we got a couple of Japanese cars. The first one is the Toyota MR2 Rally. Now, we've actually seen, I think Cobra might have one of these loose. But yeah, this is an awesome casting. Don't see many of these around anymore.
And Jonathan, yeah, you picked the excellent range of cars there. These are exactly the sort of cars that we love. We've got another Nissan here. We've got a Nissan Custom Z here. And again, it looks like it's got a little tag from a collection there. Hot Wheels Nissan Custom Z Purple, $3. And $3 is pretty much the normal price that we would pay here for ours. But obviously that $3 may have been some time ago even that was paid. We don't know when that price was relevant. But there we go. There's two awesome cars that I personally love, MR2 and Nissan Z.
The final items of the trade parcel are all superhero related. We've got 1, 2, 3 and 6 are the numbers of the Batman cars that we've got here. So we've got a Batman Live Batmobile at the top, a Batcopter, the Batman Batmobile and the Bat. Now this has got some wicked card art. Now they are different card art, so I'm just going to go through them. So this one here is the Batman Live Batmobile. It just has the series on the back there.
So eight cars in the series.
So I'll just fly through these ones here. So this one here's got a slightly different design with the Batman logo and the figure. So that's number two. Number three shows a more cartoon sort of looking Batman. Different logo, different figure. And this one here is number six, which is the Bat, and it has the Dark Knight Rises.
So beautiful cars that we can't get these in New Zealand.
Beautiful art as well.
Falcon in particular was keen on these, so Jonathan asked us which of the series we were interested in, and these were the four that were most appealing for us. So Jonathan has bought those for Falcon.
Yeah, just an interesting note to add there. These two here, this is three, this is eight, six, sorry. This was made about 10 weeks prior to this one. So that's quite interesting just to note.
G24 and G34. Yeah, that's interesting.
So, yeah.
And the last item in this package that is... So we've seen all the diecast, and here's the comic books.
We've got two Nomad comics from Marvel Comics. And three Superman comics. So first we've got the Legion of Superheroes. Him busting through some Krypton, looks like.
Kryptonite, yep.
The Adventures of Superman.
Looks like he's in trouble there. Alright, so we've got five comic books. And some awesome diecast items. So Jonathan, we'd all like to say thank you very much.
Thank you for the Dats and Bluebirds in particular. They're really hard to come across here, so thanks for that.
Thanks for all the cool comics, Superman and Nomad.
And Jonathan, thank you very much for starting the whole trade off with this beautiful vintage 200SX. And for including this extra Nissan and all these other extras here. So we've got your trade package almost ready to go as well. We look forward to sending it off. And thank you very much. Check out Jonathan Hunt on YouTube.
That's it for episode 178 of DCTV Channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching. And a special thank you to Jonathan Hunt and his father David for organising this trade with us. We're really, really happy with the trade. Thank you so much, guys. All the best from the team of three at DCTV.